Mr. Speaker, this week marks the 150th anniversary of the tragic day an assassin's bullet took President Abraham Lincoln's life. There is no greater challenge than leading a nation through an armed conflict against itself, one that divided families and longtime friends. When responding to criticism of his efforts to save the Union, President Lincoln said, "If the end brings me out all right, what is set against me won't amount to anything. If the end brings me out wrong, 10 angels swearing I was right would make no difference." History has vindicated President Lincoln, and now, as War Secretary Edwin Stanton said, he belongs to the ages. Through solemn, humble, and steadfast leadership, he guided our nation through the crisis, the horrific period of conflict between Fort Sumter and Appomattox. Sustained by faith, he stood on principles to preserve our country, to correct a nation's moral failing, and to lead a government of, by, and for the people ever closer toward a more President Lincoln gave his life, his last full measure of devotion for our country, and he will be forever remembered for his heroic work to preserve our United States of America. I yield back.